up them thriftily to dye their own dung. Shall they come with years and honor to the grave? They shall not return to us, the strong men coldly slain. Sigh of help denied from day to day. Men who etch their agonies and chid them in their pain, are they too strong and wise to put away? Our dead shall not return to us, while day and night divine, never while the bars of sunset hold. But the idle-minded over things who quibbled while they died, shall they trust for high employment, sass or bold? Swiftly they have sidled back to power by the favor and contrivance of their kind. Even while they sued us, while they promise large amends, even while they make a show of fear, call upon their debtors, take counsel with their friends to confirm and re-establish each career. Their lives cannot repay us, the death could not undo the shame that they have laid.